Being a part of this protest hasn't been easy. I thought I was going to be by myself out there, and today I had an angel with me, with Albert being out there, and you know I'm grateful that he sees what's happening and he wants to stand up and do something about it as well.